looking for a little more speed out of your Windows 11 system? In this video, we will look at things that you can do to increase your performance by tweaking just a couple of settings. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Game mode is optimized for gamers, and it is meant to be enabled only when you're trying to play a game. Hence, you need to enable it only when you are trying to play a game. So you need to make sure that when you're not playing a game, disable game mode and enable it while gaming. To do this, let's go to Settings. Look for Gaming, Game Mode, then toggle the switch off while you're not in gaming mode, and just remember to turn it back on when you are. There are some applications that run in the background in order to keep themselves updated, but if you're seeing some performance issues, you can forbid some applications from performing in the background. Before doing that, make sure not to stop important apps such as calendar and clock and other settings. Then, open Settings, go to Apps and Features, search for the apps you do not want running in the background. Click on the three dots, go to Advanced Options. Find Background Apps Permission. In the drop-down, select Never. Windows 11 has it where when it restarts apps after you sign into your computer in order to improve their performance. Now, this feature is good in systems with decent hardware, but if you have an older or inferior computer, you should disable restartable apps as it can cause speed issues for you. To fix this, we'll go to Settings. Then we are going to go to Accounts. In Accounts, look for Sign In Options. Look for Automatically Save My Restartable Apps and Restart Them When I Sign Back In, and make sure that it's toggled off. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.